Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, Nathan. I'm here with...
Hey, guys, it's me, Gabe, and we're back to watch...
another great video.
I guess it's a kid playing Mario Kart,
the video, from what I can see right now. The video is literally Mario Kart 64 bloopers, which was a series back years ago, and someone tried to recreate it, but... except it's not funny, it's shit. And it's called Mario's Kart Dies.
Ooh.
So I guess poor Mario, his kart died, so... let's start the video. Loving that cursor.
Oh, that's his cursor.
Yes.
Oh, I thought that was yours.
Yeah, he's pointing at the game, see?
Oh, yeah.
Man, he's so good in Mario Kart. I think this is an introduction to a Mario porn.
Kind of sounds like it.
Jeez. Look at him slide.
So is there no commentary at all?
Not really.
So we can't even make fun of him?
No. He basically, this is just like, not as much a let's play as it is just a shit video. He's trying to, Mario Kart 64 bloopers is supposed to be funny, and this is not. So, oh, yeah, he sucks dick in Mario Kart 64. I've never even done that mistake.
I'm not the greatest at Mario Kart, and even I probably would not have done that. What is this music?
The stock music of jazz.
Oh, you suck.
I think this is a history of jazz music unfolding before our eyes in the Mario Kingdom.
Yes.
Unfolding. It said folding, I'm stupid. Okay. No, stop, you dildo. Turn around. Oh my gosh. This video is horrible. This is the worst video on this human planet.
What a dumbass. You're going backwards.
Ugh, what is he? Some Indian scammer? Trying to show off his Mario Kart skills? I mean, like, hey, little... would you like to buy a new product? This is me playing Mario Kart, and
showing
I have
off
no
his
knowledge.
Mario Kart skills to some little boys, yeah. Trying to catfish people.
So he's trying to go to the castle, which, I've done that before. But I guess he tried to go there before, but okay. He fell in the water.
I didn't know you could do that, actually.
Yeah, he fell in the water, which is... ugh, man. Makes me want to take that bridge he's about to drive on and hit myself with it. Ugh.
I didn't know you could do that.
I'm sure Yoshi's on top of the castle, like in Mario 64, looking down like... ladies and gentlemen, we got him. This is the worst video on YouTube I have ever seen. Stop! Stop going in the walls! Stop!
What is he trying to do?
It's just an Indian scammer playing Mario Kart. What's he gonna do now? Oh, okay. Go behind... oh my god!
We have to watch 3 laps of him doing this.
Yeah. And this isn't even...
shit.
Oh gosh. This isn't even everything. Just keep watching.
What else could you possibly do worse?
I actually watched this video already. This is one of the ones I pre-watched, so I know how the ending is. A little extra, Gabe has no clue. Ugh.
This is gonna put me to sleep.
Let's jazz Mario Kart.
Yeah, at least we'd have some material if he was actually talking instead of, you know, playing this homosexual jazz music.
I'm sure the jazz legends are pissed off at this point. Stop going reverse! What are you trying to do? You're trying to get around the castle to show everybody? Well, you're going to the same goddamn corner, you're falling in the water. What the hell is this? Oh, now we're going back over here. Oh, let's jump a bunch. Ugh, why does this video exist? Oh my gosh. Oh, okay.
Oh.
Let me show you my emulator. See, the reverse, I'm gonna point at it. Now we're playing Super Mario 64.
Oh, still the same music.
Yeah.
Look at that watermark.
Oh, and look at the frame drop.
Mmm. Ice cursor.
Oh, so he's trying to show us like a six-year-old is playing. Look, guys, the castle's in Mario Kart 64 and in Super Mario 64. Oh my gosh. Let me do some cheats so I can get Mario to hang himself. It would make this more cringier if Mario would be dancing to the jazz music.
Yeah, I would probably...
I'd rather watch that at this point, though.
I would probably drink some mouthwash at that point.
I'd eat a worm sandwich. I want to point at the water. Put my cursor over. Do you see the water? Do you see the brick? Look at that brick texture.
Oh, now there's not even jazz music.
Where's the jazz?
I'm sad now.
I guess the guy who made it is like, oh, well, that's it. My work here's done. Oh my gosh. Is it just going to be mute now? What? Come on, more music. Come on. Come on, we need more jazz. I guess, as the meme goes, the jazz music stopped. Now we're just watching Mario mute with a cursor. This is great. I mean, great video. Oh, what's he doing? Oh, back to Mario Kart. We're going back to Mario Kart.
Why?
To show you the castle.
I saw the castle. Good editing. Good seamless editing.
Guys, let me show you Royal Raceway. Where Bowser's... Where the castle's at. It's the same thing! Oh, what? Yoshi?
Yeah, let's run into the wall, guys.
It says Yoshi on it. Let's go reverse now. Yeah, fuck the whole race now. Let's just completely go backwards. Welcome to Reverse Mario Kart.
Oh, it's so bad.
Can you read directions? I'm sure this guy can't even read English at this point.
That's why he's going backwards.
This is either a six-year-old or an Indian scammer.
It's an Indian scammer. He doesn't know how to read reverse.
He's like, I can't get into the castle until someone gives me the credit card information. Oh my gosh.
He wants to take Mario's credit card information.
There's like no audio. I'm turning it up and down. There's nothing.
He's gonna catfish Mario.
Send me nudes, Mario. He just did a freaking dive in the water. Why? Let me guess. You wanna show us more? Okay. Let's go back to the castle. Let's go back. Oh, do you see his computer is trying to load there with the cursor? He's pointing at the castle. See, he's trying to show you the fucking castle. Look at that tree. It's nice. Look how nice the textures are. Oh, the same thing from earlier.
Wow, who would have guessed? That was so exciting.
Oh. I'm just going to quit my YouTube career because of this. This is the end of it.
How many views did this get?
I can't remember. Not much. None of these have much video. Much.
Yeah.
Let me guess. Super Mario 64! Go back to back to back. Go back to where you were. Back to back Mario games. Isn't fun? Muted? With the cursor? With screencast-o-matic.com?
There's not even shitty...
Oh!
There's
oh.
not even shitty jazz music.
He's showing it.
He has a naked... What?
He has a naked Mario cheat! Yeah.
He has a... Oh, Lord.
He should have done that one. He must love naked Mario. Now we're Mega Man Mario or something.
What is that even? Is that supposed to be Mega Man?
Yeah, it's a cheat he did with the Project 64 code.
That's...
Oh, now we're inside of the castle. We've seen all of it. We've seen it all.
Oh, no. He wants to show us outside.
Oh, okay.
Show us the naked Mario cheat.
Mario, take your clothes off.
Well, these are some nice bricks.
Why do these videos exist? Mario's like, stopped for a second, like... I'm playing life right now. I'm just running around a castle. This is like Mario 64 on ADD. Do you see a castle? Do you see a castle? Do you see a castle? It's like, jeez, Pete. Dude. Now we're going in circles. Now we're going down here. Oh, a headache.
Jump in the water again.
This gives me a headache. We get the point. Can you end the video, you...
Oh, he's going to jump in the water again. Oh, no, nope, he's not. Nope. No, he's not.
What are we going to do this time? We're going to go back up inside the castle and leave it again?
Yeah.
If he goes back to Mario 64, I'm committing suicide. I will cut myself if he turns back on Mario Kart 64.
Oh, no, more circles. That's what we need.
Welcome to torture.
I don't understand. Does he think people are going to like watch this and enjoy it?
Yeah, he thinks that people are going to... And the funny thing is, the Mario Kart 64 blooper series, which happened 10 years ago, old videos, they have like Windows Movie Maker text. They take it where like Mario is like talking to people, which is more entertaining than this. He failed to even... parody it. He failed to do everything.
Yeah, he failed.
And Super Mario 64 isn't even part of that series. Why? This is a Mario Kart 64 bloopers video where Mario's kart dies. This is where Mario dies. Yeah, Mario just wants to jump off that castle and commit suicide now. Let me guess, he's gonna jump in the water. Talk to Yoshi. Do something. You have 122 stars, which is impressive. Well, then again, maybe he probably just, like, stole the save state off Lon.
Probably.
It was like, hey, guys, look, I have 122 stars. Screencast-o-matic.
Talk to Yoshi.
.com. Screencast-o-matic.com. Let me point at nothing up at the top right corner. Now we're going in circles. Talk to Yoshi! Do something entertaining! Talk to Toad in the castle!
Kill yourself.
Idiot.
Jump off the cliff. Do a flip.
Do a boss battle. Play the game. I never knew I'd say that about someone making a video. Play the game. Wow.
Oh.
Wow. Oh, I knew Mario wanted to kill himself with ever since this video was made.
He can't even end it.
Can't even end his own life. Well, that was that.
Wow.
What would you give the video?
That one also gets an F minus.
That's an F minus. No hesitation once again.
Yeah, well, that's just quality content.
You know what? I'll give it an F, not an F minus.
For what?
For jazz.
For jazz.
The sake of jazz.
Okay. All right. Well, I'm a little disappointed. I wanted to see the naked Mario cheat.
Next time we play jazz music.
I wonder if that guy gets off to that.
He probably does.